crap is I'm doing. You gotta move around. You gotta take that thing and move it.
You have to stand up and just like go crazy.
Act like you haven't seen it with it. You got to. They're gonna cut the lights off. That's what they're doing. They're gonna cut them off, and then the spotlight's gonna be the only thing on.
I did smile.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Playoff Volleyball. And now the starting lineups for the Belmont Cardinal. Number 2, Kirsten Moody.
Thank you. Good to see you.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Ty Cobb for playoff volleyball, round three, your Choctaw County Chargers versus the Belmont Cardinals. The Chargers and the Cardinals, this is the Elite Eight for the state of Mississippi, the final four in the north half. On the other side of the bracket, I'm not sure who's on the other side of the bracket, but the Chargers are playing tonight. And that's all that's important. They're taking on the defending state champion, the Belmont Cardinal, who's also ranked number one in the state. So the Chargers have a tall order tonight, but I think they're ready for the challenge and ready to compete. Chargers will serve first. Maylee Hollis will start it off for the Chargers. And the Chargers get the first point. Another good serve right there. Lady Chargers start out on fire. They get the first 2 points. And I can tell you, across the way, the gentlemen, the home side is packed and fired up.
Huge matchup here.
Absolutely. Chargers get opportunity right here. Was out 2 feet, guys.
Yeah, just a fastball hit that way, but end up definitely was looked like it was deep.
2 feet. That's terrible. It's one of these games you can't afford to give away any points. Belmont is that good. You need every one of them. Now that one was in.
You can definitely see what the game plan is for the Cardinals is try to feed Randolph there in the middle.
Well, we got to get in a rotation where we can block. Molly Cates playing with a bum ankle right now.
There we go.
The Belmont comes firing back. Take the lead 4-2. You can tell Molly couldn't get to it fast enough.
Yeah.
She's going to give it a try. I don't know. It may come to a point where I have to do something. But
you can tell she's favoring it. She's.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
the Chargers side it out right there. Just wide.
Yeah, Stevens didn't hit that one quite like she wanted to, but just slightly wide, out of bounds.
That's what you can't do with this bunch here. You can't give away points on serve. You gotta have to play every point, make them earn it. Good dig right there. Chargers get the point right there under the net. Looks like the Chargers did a little scouting, guys. That was some good placement.
Yeah, Belmont, I believe it was East Webster they played the other night. Competition put them out. And so I'm sure the Chargers did a little scouting with that.
So number 22 for the Cardinals checks out. Chargers benefit from the serve in the net and trail 8-5.
Simmons Brooks back serve.
Couldn't find one of the
y'all
nine.
Y'all know how many square feet's on the court? Not enough.
For either team. Around that one.
Couldn't tell, the ladder was in my way a little bit long.
Yeah, it was long. Good block.
That libero for Belmont is really good. She signed with Northeast Community College to play volleyball. They're starting their program next year. Also, I forget which number, they've got another young lady that signed with ICC to play volleyball. Belmont can go either side and middle whenever they get ready. Chargers aren't that fortunate right now.
It's a little long again.
Calling for the tip.
Chargers asking for a tip. I have to hit the reset button pretty quick. Have a short memory.
Thank you.
power call right there. I think 22 is who is signed with ICC. She's a
Sadie Randolph.
She's seen, no, she's not.
No.
Free opportunity. Can get a good set right here.
Great play by Evie there.
She hit it hard.
Yeah, it was coming down and exactly what it needed to happen. Straight down. They were just able to, couldn't get it back up.
Good serve right there. Molly Kate just can't move fast enough. She, with her bum wheel, she was kind of in the way of the setter right there, so Maley couldn't do anything but just pop it straight up. Couldn't do anything with it. Couldn't get to it where she could move it. Chargers down 15-9. Evie Stevens with a kilo right there. Chargers back within five. Good serve. Free opportunity. Back row attack. Called Mackenzie Sanders in the net.
That's the number he gave, but
he don't know.
Yeah. She comes back strong there, though.
Yeah. Good grit and fight right there, Chargers. Kami Beard checks in. Back row attack. Timeout called by the Chargers. Belmont to serve. Into the net. Chargers get the point.
Good timeout maybe to regroup here.
Mm-hmm. Got to get consistent serves here. We can't give away those points. Good float serve right there. She's over the net, guys. I mean, she took that out of Jalea. Jalea didn't have an opportunity.
She comes back there and makes a play just like McKenzie did earlier.
Short-term memory.
Gotta move your feet. Can't lunge at it. I don't think Kimmy was ready for that one. Good block.
Good block there.
Kate Beard going to check in for Molly Kate. Good dig right there by Sanders. Got to get your block up quicker. A block ain't getting there fast enough. Setter wasn't there. She's back on her heels. Yeah. Watching. She's got to get up there. That was a good play right there by you.
Yeah, Evie was. She had read that really well. She come in there and made that happen.
Partial block right there. That'll do it for set one. Welcome back. Lady Chargers getting ready to start set two. They dropped set one 25 to
15.
Yeah. With a little bit different lineup this time, I believe. Jalea's going to go in and place for Molly Kate. Her knee or ankle, both that right wheel just didn't right for her. Get things started. Here we go.
You'll have to look at both lines.
I don't think she knows we're playing the white line. She may be getting confused. Seriously, I mean, she may be getting confused. She may think we're playing the Reds.
That looked like it hit on the line to me. That stuff as far as that.
Block up faster. Our blocks are just too late getting up. Hit it.
Yeah. Meredith Eaton, junior for Belmont.
She's had the last three or four kills.
Yeah, she's right there, and every time.
We don't have any blockers in other than Jalea. On our front row, we don't have a blocker on the court.
Chargers finally have get a point and have something positive happen, but hit off the antenna on that far side and good call. Hollis with the serve, good serve.
Yeah,
took a while to call, but I thought she was going to play for our team as she came up.
Yeah, she's
the net.
Coming in there.
6-2 here in the second set. Good hard serve. Goes off the block for the point.
It was one of those that barely cleared the net and then it went off the block.
Slow whistle. I don't know if we ever had a whistle.
Stevens back, sir. Clears the net.
Chargers trailing 10-3 here in set two.
Cammy Beard subbed in.
Simmons Brooks to serve. Chargers trying to fight their way back into this, trailing 11-5.
Hard serve there from Belmont, just not able to dig it.
Well, it's one of them things, if you'll move your feet, you're not in concrete out there. You just got to move your feet, come forward, quit reaching. Nothing you can do about that one. with the other 17. We're lunging. We got to move our feet and come forward. You got to compete for every point.
Yeah, just one point at a time right now.
Yeah. So. They've got too many weapons on the front, guys. It's just hard. We're late getting our blockers up.
Just goes long for James.
Yeah, she's not getting back to her spot and coming forward. She's standing flat-footed. She can jump, but the problem is you got to get some momentum coming forward to get that ball to come fall down.
You can see a good example of it from the Belmont team. Of coming toward the net when they're attacking.
Yeah, everything they hit, they are moving forward. Everything they hit, they don't reach and lunge. I mean, they're so fundamental, guys. That's why they're the three-time defending state champion.
Yeah, oh, yeah, for sure.
That's what you want. Compete for the point. Don't give them anything. Simmons got caught looking right there.
Timeout call. We'll be back in 1 minute.
smart volleyball. It was overset. She knew she couldn't take a whack at it, so she just swiped it back.
Everybody's momentum was going the opposite way and just misdirection. Mm-hmm.
Their volleyball IQ is through the roof. Good serve right there. She wasn't real sure about that one, boy.
No.
She wasn't sure. Favorable roll there for Hollis. Well, you call it, isn't it?
We can do it every time.
Chargers hadn't rolled over. They fought back on this. She's in the net.
And the point is called for the Chargers.
Yeah, I'm gonna say.
So Belmont calls a timeout. We'll be back in 1 minute.
Called it back.
Got to hit that dang up. Can't get it vertical. Can't get it horizontal. Boy, Belmont goes after everything, don't they?
And that height in the middle. I mean, it's she's 6'2".
Yeah. She's a sophomore.
Yep. Point there for the Chargers.
Chargers are going to have to fight hard from the get-go. They want to extend this thing. She wraps around like that, guys. She can flat out spank it.
Cammy Beard checks in for the Chargers.
Molly Kate Thomas back to serve.
So it did look like it went. Hit on the outside of the line on that side. Chargers lost set one 25-15, set two 25-16 here in set three. Must win here for the Lady Chargers. Goes into the net, 7-4. Both teams exchange serves into the net.
Had a little trouble over here in this corner, Mark. Jamie Beer and Jaliyah James both there with the block.
Yeah. Good volley back and forth. Hard fought point right there. Stevens struck that one well. Gets the kill. The Chargers are within one. Point goes to Belmont, 12-9, in set three.
Chargers cut it back to within one.
Good serve there by Stevens.
Simmons Brooks there that time.
Come on, So the Cardinals get the point, 17-12 here in set three. Timeout's going to be called. We'll be back in 1 minute. Cammy Beard with the kill. Chargers been hanging out the last couple minutes, four, but trailing by four. Just trying to narrow that. That one goes into the net on Stevens. And Belmont gives it right back.
Seems like it happens every time.
Yeah. Stevens gets called for, I think, going under the net. Called by Coach Worrell. We'll be back in just a minute.
just over the net there, Chris, and Evie Stevens there to help it.
Yeah, and found a good spot to put it right there for the Charger point. Hollis with the serve. Hollis had a run in set two that helped the Chargers sort of get back in it for a while. Here in the third set. Evie Stevens to serve for the Lady Chargers. Belmont's within 2 points.
A good save there by Maley Hollis to
yeah.
keep that and ended up coming back and helping the Chargers get that point.
Molly Kate Thomas to serve.
Cardinals will call a timeout.
Yeah, we'll be back in just a second. Welcome back. Chargers trailing 23-20 here in set three. Must win the Chargers to extend this match. Molly Kate Thomas gets the point. Chargers with them two.
It's just an advantage for the Cardinals there in the middle.
No doubt. So set and match point here for Belmont in set three. Serve goes into the net, 24-22. That's going to send Simmons Brooks to serve. It's still set in match point. Trying to decide if it's a tip, and he's calling the tip as far as the head official. So waiting on the ruling, and they're saying it's going to be a tip is what the call is, and I think Belmont's going to win 25-22 here in set three. So Chargers are going to, it's going to end here in the third round, and Belmont's going to advance to the fourth round. But a great season here by Lady Chargers, and got better the whole year.
Yeah, another great run in the playoffs.
Yeah. So end up, that'll conclude our broadcast.